Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Altronic CPU-95 module problem. Display showing communication problem. Now open screw covering. Then this module two card. First card logic and second card power supply. Open the screw wall and showing second cut. So main problem is top cut, but wall check customer face in the communication problem. So we are noted this problem. Okay, all open. First time check fuse, IC and capacitor. Then open logic card to power card, communication cable. Then open DC voltage line 24. Then out logic card and a laboratory check. This card, power card, power supply, main direction firing order. Clean and check this power cut. This is big IC, mean CPU, it's program IC. Or LED indicator, power, RS, TX and alarm. We have found this IC is problem. So showing your display problem. So problem IC check first time your display and showing communication problem and waiting for serial data. Now we are display fitting 24 DC voltage, 1 and 2 connection and 3 or 4 CPU connection, 7, 8 RS 485 positive negative cable connection. The Altronic CPU-95 display, ignition module, DC voltage, power supply. Okay, connection check and power on. King power card and logic card, communication cable. Okay, now power on. Okay, Altronic waiting for serial data and power. Okay, RSTX, no blimping. So showing problem first time, then second time we are found cable connection wrong. Okay, then another 7 and 8 RSTX. Okay, then communication, looking communication problem, this main problem, customer complain. So please check all connection 95, another circuit diagram, no blimping RSTX. So main IC RXTX IC open. This IC is damaged, so change the IC 485 communication IC. Fitting Altronic CPU-95 logic card. This IC open and showing waiting for serial data, and then new IC fitting MAC 485, then fitting OK. Then Altronic CPU-95 display, look light, RSTX blimping, OK, and display showing is ready Thank you.